So let's make some bubbles today because, well, I feel like it. So
first we add the water. Then we add the dish soap. Now we shake.
We don't need to shake for that long, so now we pour into our